Hello, in this video tutorial I show you how to create a spinner for your game. It's easy to do. This video tutorial take me some hours because the development API is not very good in the area of learning. Let's start with the play this mini game. This is the spinner. I use the script with no interact, no KE interact. Basically, the player will be spin when touch the seat. You can see if I press EK, this not work. It's not the scope of this tutorial, just the create the spinner. Also, you can see the map is not update with the spinner parts, but this is not issue for this video tutorial. Let's stop and see the script. The script use a function to set the new position, basically by set primary part C frame. This is a good issue for me because the learning area from a website is not very very good. After you get the model, you need to set the mesh part and using rotate C frame to set primary part C frame. The C frame and set primary part C frame cannot work together. So basically the rotation of the model and the rotation of the mesh part are two things different, and you need to combine it into this script. So to combine these two, you need to set the model with the primary part, and then using a mesh part like a mesh to rotate with C frame. If you like this tutorial and do you want to see more, please subscribe and like it. Thank you. Bye bye.